I was having treatment for pain in the wrist here around the finger. Also, laser was passing all through this area. I didn't say anything that I'm waiting for the operation for the ganglion to be removed. But during the sessions, I've noticed that in the same time, ganglion has been reducing in size, and I don't feel any more pain, so I don't need to arrange for operation. I hope it never returns.
Fantastic. Can I take a close-up? So, the ganglion was in this area, and we can see now that...
It was quite prominent and painful because the sac was filled with liquid. And the liquid just gone.
Fantastic. Thank you very much for your testimony.
First I had physiotherapy. I was given a special plastic glove that covered the arm up to here to relax this space here. But it did not help. I still was suffering from pain, so after few sessions of laser therapy, the pain have gone from the left hand and considerably reduced in the right. And I had 11 sessions, and I can feel great improvement on days that I don't work. I don't have pain at all. Only when I after hard day of work, when I have to use my hands, as I'm working as a lingerie stylist, sometimes the pain comes, but only in this area, but it's not spreading, and in the night I can sleep without any problems.
Have you been taking painkillers while you were having
No.
laser therapy? Not at all. Excellent. Lovely. Thank you very much, Irene. Thanks.